Want to learn how to remove or turn off the Google Smart Lock on the Facebook apps? Google Smart Lock allows you to access your devices much faster when you're not too worried about security. If you're at home, you probably don't want to enter your passcode every time you pick up your phone. However, this feature allows you to easily switch back to your regular security in public. Now, if you don't want to use this autofill password for your Facebook, you can easily disable or turn off the Google Smart Lock on your device. Here's a quick look at how you can turn off or disable Google Smart Lock for your Facebook apps. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. First, you need to delete your Facebook credential from your Google account. So, you need to open up your setting, scroll down to Google, tap Google Manage. Now, swipe to Security, scroll down to Password Manager. Open this up, find out your Facebook. Open this up now, delete your credential. Close the apps from here. Open setting again, scroll down, tap password and security. Tap privacy. Scroll down, tap trust agents. Now, if you're not using a Xiaomi device, then you need to open the setting and search trust agent and you'll see this trust agent option. Now, tap on here to disable it. You need to turn it on if you want to use this feature again. Now, you disable the smart lock on Google. It will no longer show you the smart lock when you open your Facebook apps. So guys, this is how you can disable the smart lock feature for your Facebook. I hope this video helps. Please let me know if you have anything to ask in the comment section. Thanks for watching.